and gentlemen, acting SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero continues to stack the deck against the World Heavyweight Champion Edge. This Friday, Edge versus Vicky's boyfriend Dolph Ziggler for the World Championship. And look who's the special guest referee.
Oh, my God.
Vicky Guerrero this Friday night. I cannot wait to be at ringside to see Edge lose the title. Yeah, Vicky's here.
Now, you know this is not right. Edge has no chance in this match.
Who cares? Be quiet. Look at the khaki outfit.
I have something to say.
She looks like a camel.
Look at those legs. I haven't seen calves like that since the brontosaurus died out.
I said, excuse me.
Wow.
So good to have Vicky here on Monday night. God, Dolph is such a lucky guy. Soon to be world champion. A cougar for a girlfriend like Vicky.
I admit Dolph's got... Dolph has a lot of talent and abilities, but choosing girlfriends is not one of them.
In 2 weeks, my boyfriend, Dolph Ziggler, will not be entering the SmackDown Elimination Chamber match as a challenger. He will enter as the new World Heavyweight Champion. Excuse me!
Yeah, I can't hear you, Vicky. There's a reason for that.
I know this for a fact, because this Friday on SmackDown, he will beat Edge in a match.
Does anyone have any respect for this woman?
No. Her hairdresser certainly doesn't. Neither does this guy.
Right, the last time we saw Cena and Vicky in the same ring, you joined the fray. You turned it into the roast of Vicky Guerrero one night.
Speaking of roast, if she keeps opening her mouth, she'll be sitting there by now.
Now this is what Monday Night Raw is all about, ladies and gentlemen.
What am I doing out here? What am I doing? I'm putting a stop to this. This is more offensive than Christina Aguilera butchering the national anthem.
Oh, yes.
That was funny.
I kid. I'm out here with a very important announcement. An apology from R-Truth. You see, after the Green Bay Packers won the Super Bowl last night, I think he might have celebrated a little bit too long. He thinks he's still in Green Bay. So I'm here to tell the world, we're in Milwaukee, Wisconsin! Yes, yes, yes! The home of Pabst Blue Ribbon, Bob Uecker, Laverne and Shirley, C Nation, we are in Milwaukee, Wisconsin!
Cena is starting to bore me.
What?
It's the same stuff each and every week.
You guys do get them riled up. That's a Milwaukee chant right here. That's amazing. I'm also out here because, well, the last time the three of us were in a ring together, it was pretty awesome. Well, Vicky, we had a sweet, Sexy. Passionate makeout session. Dolph, you remember, you were there, you were cool with it.
Enough. Enough! This is not!
See how much they hate you, Cena?
Excuse me! This is not how you show respect to the acting general manager of SmackDown! Or to a future world champion!
So, if these people keep being rowdy, you're telling me you're gonna leave?
We don't get the Excuse me!
I guess that's all you guys have to do is make some noise and they'll leave!
We deserve respect! I deserve respect! This is a future world champion!
Here's the best part! These guys have a great way of saying goodbye. It goes something like this. Dun dun, dun 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 dun. Go, Pack, go! Dun dun, dun 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 dun. Go, Pack, go! Hey! Dun dun, dun 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 dun. Go, Pack, go! Dun dun, dun 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 dun.
This is stupid! The Super Bowl's over!
Is it stupid? Is it anything like, end I quote?
And the Packers got lucky. You know the Steelers should have won. Steelers got robbed from the referees. Horrible.
Who do you think dressed Vicky Guerrero today? Who in fashion would wear that?
Okay, this is coming from you, the fashion police. You've worn sweatpants for 42 years.
Okay. Now that they're gone, I actually have to get down to brass tacks. You've seen it. I've seen it. The Nexus tonight has handicapped each and every member competing in the Elimination Chamber. Randy Orton, see you bye. John Morrison, thanks for coming. They beat R-Truth so silly, you can't remember what city he's in. And Sheamus, I apologize, fella, but they got to you too. I know why they're doing this. Because if CM Punk can win the Elimination Chamber, he will go to WrestleMania. They have a flaw in their plan. I'm still here. I'm still here, and I'm still healthy, and yes, I know, immediately I have a match with their fearless leader, CM Punk. And I will bet my last PBR tall can that the Goon Squad, next sucks, is gonna try to come down and get involved. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I promise you, I will do it. When CM Punk comes down here, I will kick his Elimination Chamber. And if the Nexus wants any, I will whip all of their Elimination Chambers. And you can bet your Elimination Chamber that I walk into the Elimination Chamber in one piece and walk out with a ticket to main event WrestleMania!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, CM Punk and the new Nexus have wreaked havoc at all the Elimination Chamber participants tonight. Will John Cena fall victim? We'll find out. CM Punk!